The painting was made by Jacopo Carucci, known as Il Pontormo, on behalf of a rich banker of Florence, Giovan Maria Benintendi, and it was painted more or less in 1519-1520 to decorate an interior of a city palace of this banker. The composition merges two different episodes strictly connected. The adoration of a shepherd to the right side and the adoration of a magi and the rest of the composition with the procession of the magi that is visible in the landscape. A landscape with a northern atmosphere but pointed with Florentine buildings. And between, you can recognize very well the building with the long loggia that is basically the Hospital of Innocents by Brunelleschi, like an homage. Vasari admired this painting, describing it as a varied, beautiful, and of a very worthy praise. Jacopo Carucci, known as Il Pontormo, La Adorazione dei Magi, 1519-1520.